What's up, ladies and gentlemen? So we are back in with this game. Actually, I have also played a little bit of Hellblade 2 Senua Saga, which is very good game, but it's also short like this. So anyways, agar aapke paas game pass hai to wahan pe hi le lena. Don't have to purchase it on Steam because usme wo uski bahut zyada price hai. Mujhe nahi lagta utna worth hai dena because game ki length bhi utni nahi. Game to bahut acha hai. अगर वहाँ पे अवेलेबल नहीं रहता तो मुझे लेना पड़ता इस टीम पे.
Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me.
So I'll just
secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
तो बेसिकली लास्ट टाइम यहाँ पे ही छोड़ा था हम लोगों ने. तो मैंने सोचा कि यार ये गेम भी फिनिश कर देते हैं बिकॉज ये मेरा सेकंड प्ले थ्रू है. बट फर्स्ट प्ले थ्रू वॉज लाइक बैक इन 2017 प्लस 4 डीएल मतलब रीट्रेसिंग के साथ मैंने कभी इसको रिप्ले नहीं किया था. तो ज़्यादा बचा भी नहीं. आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग दिस नॉट डूइंग लाइव स्ट्रीम. So they have released this new NVIDIA drivers for F124 plus this game Hellblade 2 I mean Senua Saga के लिए. और जो एक गेम डिफाइन एक्सडिफाइन करके कुछ आया है गेम वो फ्री टू प्ले शायद. तो दे हैव रिलीज दिस न्यू ड्राइवर फॉर दैट दोज गेम्स. सो आई हैव इंस्टॉल्ड इट जस्ट नाउ. And I'm actually using NVIDIA DLSS with this, so but ये Unreal Engine से थोड़ा सा spikes होता है, traversal क्या बोलते हैं उसको, hiccups रहते हैं थोड़े बहुत. उसका कुछ मैं कर ही नहीं सकता.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. Fall into ruin.
अभी सामने कुछ है क्या मुझे पता नहीं. इस बार मैं यहाँ से ऊपर जाके देखता हूँ क्या है। Not really sure. Shit, मेरे को क्यों लगता है ऐसे कि अरे यहाँ से हम लोग आए, नहीं नीचे से आए थे। पहले सामने जाके देखता हूँ मैं यहाँ। इसके साथ तो हम लोगों ने इंटरेक्ट किया, ये साला लो स्टोन, ये साला बोल रहा हूँ सॉरी, ये लो स्टोन। यहाँ से अभी इधर पहले देखते हैं।
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Okay, I wanted to later finish the dialogue because we have to interact with this.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will churn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Let's go. ये ब्रिज टूटा हुआ है, obviously we can't go from there yet. We have to do some magic here, I think. यहाँ पे कुछ तो है, focus करना पड़ेगा. Shit. ये ब्रिज फॉर्म करना पड़ेगा, राइट? कुछ तो करना है, कुछ तो करना तो है यार। Yeah, so.
She can do it.
She can do it.
She can still see the secrets of the gods. She can think differently. So special.
You can do it, Senua.
She must see. She has the sight. She can see their secrets.
पूरा फॉर्म करना पड़ेगा देश ये पूरा फॉर्म करना ही पड़ेगा भैया पूरा फॉर्म बिकॉज वे वो उधर आगे नहीं जा सकते विदाउट डूइंग दिस सो क्या कैसे करना है अबे यार ये इधर से जाके करना पड़ेगा लगता है नहीं मैं यहाँ से तो आया था यार ओके सो ऐसे करना था ऊपर आके, वही मैं मुझे याद नहीं आ रहा था एग्जैक्टली, तो मुझे लगा ही था ये तो कुछ ना ये एरिया इस कुछ किसी के लिए तो होगा क्योंकि वो ऊपर से ही लग रहा था, तो मैंने अच्छा हुआ मैं यहाँ पे आ गया, मुझे लगा था यहाँ पे कोई तो इफ़ आई मिस द लोअर लोअर स्टोन तो भी ठीक है क्योंकि मैंने अभी ऑलरेडी मैंने फिनिश किया है, सो ये मैं एक्चुअली वैसे फुल 100% करने भी नहीं वाला था बट यार मेरे को दिख नहीं रहा है भाई बन कैसे हो गया व्हाट हाँ नहीं यहां से मैं एकदम से आ जाते यार एक मिनट इसका ब्राइटनेस थोड़ा बढ़ाना चाहिए ना मेरे को दिखने में बहुत ही प्रॉब्लम हो रहा था तो वैसे भी जाना ही पड़ता है ये ब्रिज पूरा खत जोड़ने का हमको सो ओके अरे यार लेफ्ट हैंड से कुछ होता ही नहीं मेरा
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok the gods will face a ship full of their foes which Loki has steered to Asgard it carries the fire giants the wolf that will eat the sun and all kinds of dark creatures Surt will join them with his sword of fire the cliffs will crash Trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Okay. इस चैप्टर का लास्ट बचा हुआ है कलेक्टर जो बहुत ऊपर है, बट ये एरिया मुझे याद नहीं आ रहा एग्जैक्टली. ये बंद है दरवाजा, यहाँ से जाना पड़ेगा. मेरे ख्याल से यहाँ से ऊपर जाओगे तो ही लास्ट वाला लॉस्ट होने यहाँ पे.
Serpent to no avail.
The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
Okay, तो हमको achievement मिला, तो हम लोगों ने all collect like सब low stones तो collect किए हैं इस playthrough में भी. So पहले पीछे नीचे क्या है, सॉरी नीचे क्या है वो देख के आता हूँ. कोई टेंशन नहीं है, लो स्टोन्स तो पूरे किए मैंने. सो वी कैन जस्ट क्लोज एवरीथिंग एंड कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द गेम. एक दरवाजा है. अच्छा ये ओके ओके ओके, ये तो सिर्फ शॉर्टकट है. हाँ ओके फाइन, सो वहां ही जाना है जहां मेरे को जाना था ऊपर. शायद वहां पे और एक फाइट होगी मेरी. यार एकदम मत आओ.
दोनों
such a coward. Sorry. यार क्या फालतू गिरी है यार कितने लोग हैं भाई अरे बाजू चलो ब्रिज पूरा फॉर्म हो गया अभी Hellblade 2 में ये थोड़ा सा तेज भागती है which is good you know क्योंकि ये बहुत थोड़ा स्लो लग रहा है उसके मुकाबले और वो उसका जो विजुअल्स आर लाइक क्या ही बोलूं मैं इट्स रियली ऑसम ब्रो लाइक अनरियल इंजन 5 है यार और क्या एक्सपेक्ट बस उसकी वजह से परफॉर्मेंस भी थोड़ा कम ही मिल रहा है बट देन क्या कर सकते यार मतलब नेटिव परफॉर्मेंस 4K का नहीं मिल रहा मेरे को ऑब्वियसली मेरा 2K पे अच्छा मिलता मुझे फ्रेम रेट्स शायद बट DLSS ऑन करके फिर मैं 70-80 तक जाता है कभी कभी सो कभी कभी 60 पे भी रहता है तो बट आई विल कीप दैट मैन आई वॉन्ट टू प्ले एट हाई सेटिंग्स वी कैन डू वन थिंग वी कैन प्ले एट मीडियम सेटिंग्स बहुत ज़्यादा डिफरेंस नहीं है पर नेटिव पे खेलने को मिलेगा मुझे नेटिव 4K पे आई थिंक दैट विल गिव अस अराउंड सेम FPS विद हाई सेटिंग्स एंड NVIDIA DLSS ऑन दिस न्यू गेम सो देखते यार नहीं तो एक हाथ स्ट्रीम मैं मीडियम पे कर दूंगा या था क्या आइला तुझा भी है ना इधर समझ में नहीं आ रहा है। अरे क्या फालतू गेम है, कितने लोग आ रहे हैं यार एकदम से। कितने लोग आए यार।
Someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop.
Turn back.
Stop her.
Why is she going?
Stop.
Senua, stop.
What happens to us?
थोड़ा कम कर दिया यार सॉन्ग, मेरा कान।
Ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me, not them.
They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
Victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat. Cannot escape. This is her hell.
was. Before Druth. Was a true coward, Senua. I was well traveled. I spoke both their tongue and ours. So they took me as a slave. I thought I could help to broker peace. Or at least stay their hands from slaughter. But under torture, I did no such thing. I led them to the treasures and slaves they sought. But I wasn't the only one. Another came to the Northmen willingly, offering a bargain, a man in black from your lands. And he was offered safe passage for his treason. In the end, Senua, it isn't the gods that cause us so much suffering, but those closest to us.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
This is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation.
Oh, shit.
It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your
mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Now she can run faster.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Dillian? also if the darkness is alive. Are we safe?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed
Find
your
me.
Father.
Come
you
on.
Betrayed the gods to serve the Dillian in search of love. Look. Where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillian.
Behind you.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you.
बनाते ही रहते ये साले। स्पैम ही करती है साला हेला। एनीवेज
To me, to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it. I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release him, nothing.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. The beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. Further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
It's hard to tell how mixed up you feel, has hopes. You're human after all. The feeling sometimes wishing you were someone else. Feeling as though you never belong. This feeling is not sadness. This feeling is not joy. I truly understand. Please don't cry now.